Okay, so this is my story. So, let's go back to when I was younger. A bit younger, there we go. Okay, so, I made blasters when I was younger. But I secretly worked for the Emperor. Well, it wasn't secret, but I did, however, secretly work for the Rebellion as well. And then one day, Vader found out. So, he tried to kill me. But I shot him. Then I ran away. Then he threw his saber, and my hand got cut off. So, put it back together. It was all great and stuff. Then, later on, about 20 years later, I find this lightsaber belonging to Palpatine. So I figured I'd ignite it, use it as my own.